Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Respected teachers, distinguished guests, and my sweet parents, Assalamu Alaikum. Today I am going to share my thoughts with you about on 23rd month 1920 Pakistan Resolution Day. Pakistan Resolution Day, 23rd March 1920, is one of the most significant and instrumental days in the history of Pakistan. This is a day to remember the struggle undertaken by the Muslim leaders of the subcontinent. Today, the citizens of modern day Pakistani leader this day to immortalize its significance and value in their history. After the Lahore Resolution was passed, Ideas Muhammad Ali Jinnah became the most important Muslim leader of the whole subcontinent. Muslims recognized Faiz as the leader who lead the Muslims to their own separate nation. He became a nation, inspiration for Muslims to wake up from their ruins of the sunken past, and begin striving for complete and total independence from the Hindus and the British. Respected sir, Pakistan Resolution passing into part of the world. Young Muslims are rational, reachable, and desirable goal. The creation of Pakistan, its soul to release the fire of independence in the hearts of the Muslims, who are all able to make their contribution to the achieving of peace state, Pakistan. That day, Haji Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah hired a Muslim with a clear-cut and well-defined goal that was understood even by the simplest and most new of Muslim minds. The part of the candles were answered by an animal awakening that altered the course of history and the geographic structure of the subcontinent. When we look back at the 23rd March speech of our Haji Muhammad Ali Jinnah, we are reminded of the fact that it was this day that the great nation we knew and today was created in the minds of our forefathers. In the ending lines, I would like to ask all Pakistanis to remember the spread, the mission of 23rd March 1920, when our forefathers were out there to Pakistan. As a great country for Muslims, now it becomes our responsibility to be united. So, and save Pakistan. Pakistan, Zindabad. Kapoor, Zindabad. Thank you.